You train for months. You train hard and you try to think of every possible scenario that you can come up against and prepare your dog, but it all comes down to stepping up to that line and it's showtime. And you don't know what that dog's gonna do. You hope by all your hard training and effort that you have a good idea and a good understanding of his behavior and what to expect from him. But once the birds start flying and things start happening, you have literally half of a second to react and make a split second decision. And sometimes you make the right decision, sometimes you make the wrong decision. And it's those that recover quick and manage to pull it out when things seem to be going down the tubes are the successful ones. Today is gonna separate out the good and the great.
Thank you.